What's up, y'all? Madison Thacker here with you. Today I am doing a review. Told you I did a review a couple weeks ago on Grizzly wintering pouches. I was telling y'all I ain't really crazy about many Grizzlies, but Grizzly wintering pouches I like. Regular Grizzly wintergreen, now the original I don't like, but stuff I'm doing a review on today is one Grizzly I do like. Let's set this up here. Grizzly Dark Wintergreen. Y'all probably seen reviews on it before, but eh. I'm not the eyes myself. Got my Copenhagen right here. Never let it go. But my buddy at school, no. He's like, hey, listen. My scan off him, I picked up the wrong kind of grizzly. He don't like the dark green grizzly. And so, I bought this off for $3. I don't know how much it is usually. I don't buy it. LA Bulls. No, down here in Kentucky. That's what you gotta drink. But, pack us a lip of Grizzly Dark Wintergreen. I love these Grizzly cans on the dark ones. It's got that black, gray, dark gray look, and it's got that really bright green. It's pretty cool. Badass. And I think it kind of looks like a fine cut. Kind of tastes like, got that texture of a fine cut, got, you know, you can feel it. Yeah, it's not like a long cut. I'm pretty, yes, there's a long cut on it. And it's really not that dark. It's not dark at all. I mean, I don't think it's dark at all. Let's compare it to Copenhagen. It might be a little bit darker. That's the Copenhagen one. Yeah. It's just a little bit darker. Not much, though. But, let's go ahead and pack us a lip here of this. And it just feels like fine cut. Well, that's what it does. I don't know why. I've noticed that before. Pretty good. Yeah, I'm going to pull my lip out, you know. I think it's pretty good. I mean, they don't taste like a full-on wintergreen. I don't know how it really tastes like, but I ain't got all of me. But I like it. It's pretty good, but I couldn't make this my full-time chew because I still like my Copenhagen. I never really did a review on Copenhagen. I might do a review on Copenhagen. I don't know. Yeah, I might do one, but what I think, I'm going to kind of compare it to Copenhagen, these two. The cans, the flavor, and everything. Their cans, it looks bigger. I don't know why, but Grizzly cans looks bigger than Copenhagen cans. It might just be me. It might be a little bit bigger. I don't know. It takes a little bit for it to juice up and shit, you know. That's with all dips. I kind of like it's a little bit bigger. I wish the Copenhagen can. I think they look like they're the same size. But I think it's just the way the can is made. Yeah, they're the same size. It's just the way the cans are made. That'd be pretty cool if Copenhagen can was made like that. And one thing I don't like about Grizzly, it, you know, on the bottom of Copenhagen, and you know, a lot of this, you know, June 12th, 2016 is when that goes bad. You can, it does not say a date on this. It's got numbers. Something I think you gotta lock. We'll go online and I don't know how that how the Grizzly works, but I don't know. I like it. It's pretty good, but it don't taste like a long. It don't. I'm trying to think how to put it, boss. I am stumbled. I really am. I'm trying. The texture, it don't feel like the cut. Okay, yeah, that's it. The cut don't feel like long cut. It feels like a fine cut. It just, I don't know what it is about it. Because I'm used to Grizzly when Grizzly's got, you know, pretty long cut on it, I think it does. That's, you know, that's Copenhagen. I think I said Grizzly. I think Copenhagen's got, I think where I'm used to Copenhagen, they got a little bit longer cut than this. Because it just looks like a fine cut. I'm telling you. Look at that. I mean, it ain't bad sticking to your fingers. I mean, that's one thing I like. But I think it's just got a little bit different taste than regular Grizzly Wintergreen. I think I got a Grizzly, regular Grizzly Wintergreen can over here. There you go. Sorry to do something now. Takes so long for me. But I like it. Pretty good, but I can't make this thing my everyday chew. I can't. That's on my buddy chews Grizzly Wintergreen all the time. Sometimes he'd be like, hey, you know, give me a chew of your Copenhagen. He's like, here, have a chew of my Grizzly. I'm like, no, I ain't, you know, I've told you I ain't crazy about Grizzly. Holy shit, I'm gonna spit my LA there. But, I don't know. I mean, here we argue and stuff, you know. Like, hey, Grizzly's Copenhagen's a lot better than Grizzly, you know, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, we argue back and forth. But, I've looked at it this way. Dip is a dip. Copenhagen, Grizzly, they're dips. They taste, you know, pretty good. Kayak, that's a whole different story. Not to offend you kayak dippers out there, but sorry. Kayak sucks balls. It really does. Yeah, I mean, my buddy left some kayak down here. There was kayak, snuff. I was out of dip and everything yet. I'm like, oh God, I hate to try this shit, but hey. Thought, yeah. And I was down for a dip. And worst stuff I've ever tasted in my life. It's got a dark spit, I think. another thing about grizzly that I like, I mentioned this in my last video, it's got a lot of juice in it. I think it's got a lot more juice in it. Copenhagen's got a lot of juice in it, but I wish Copenhagen had as much juice as Grizzly does. I really do. So I don't know. I mean, you can taste the winter green, but it's got like, I don't know how to explain, it's got like a wintergreen and like mixed in, I don't know, something else. I want to say straight. I ain't never tasted Grizzly straight before. I never chewed it. I might chew it one day. Copenhagen straight, I have dipped. Not a full can. I took dips out of them. I had a can over my buddy's head. About two or three chews left out of it. So he said, here, have this. I hate it. So I got off him. I ain't really, really crazy about straight dips. I don't know why. I just never really have been. But I'm going to try Copenhagen Mint when it comes out. I think I told y'all that in my last video. I don't know. I can't remember. It's been so long. But that's the video. I don't know. It was snowing here. It's quick right now. It's been on and off all day. So four-wheeler broke down again. I busted the bearings in back. So that's done for now. I gotta probably order them tonight. Meant to order them last night, but I had training. I'm on the fire department as a volunteer firefighter. So I came home from training last night and I took a shower, laid on the couch, fell asleep, woke up, came here, crawled in bed, and I was out like a light in no time. But like always, comment, like, and subscribe. See y'all later.